Crow Street I strayed to a bar that's famous for doing the late trade. Vodka and whiskey and red lemonade, mum company that's kindly and jovial. The man from Canale but made me ears, and he sat me down easy beside a big blaze. He poured me a pint and a half one that plays, and another wee drop came from Oweny. For an hour and a half I drank liquor so rare, I swear it was brewed by the gods, I declare. Out of nectars and honeys and lotuses fair, as it freshly came over the border. At half past 11 I sadly prepared to return to my lodgings where I was reared. I packed up me bags, I was filled with dull care, then Oweny put in a big order. So the fiddlers relaxed and returned to their drinks, rejoicing that now they need not fill the pinch. Peter Short finished off the last eighth of an inch. He was supping since 7:20. And the music began in an old-fashioned style. You would travel to hear it for many's the mile. We were laughing and singing the wheel the while. Sure I thought I was dead and in heaven. There were lads there from Newry, the Rock and the Hack. Some came from Belfast that never went back. More live convenient, the Carols and Blacks, and every man Jack's willing porter. Some came from Mill Street and more from the Cape. Some cross McGlen patriots tearing away in a skein on the point. All in array, each one kept themselves in good order. Now a big dirty guard was out on the street, passing the door, heard the music so sweet. He kicked up his heels for to beat a retreat, to summon up two of his cronies. They quickly returned to the scene of the crime, and they called on the company to fight or resign. Let them in, cried Pat Murphy, they'll only be fined. On the night that the guard raided Oweny's, said the sergeant in entering, well, what's this I see? And why are so many of ye on the spree? Could it be that at long last the country is free? Your conduct it is most nefarious. Oh, the country's not free, then Oweny did say. If you want to drink water and the rest you must pay, say here if we like till the clear light of day. You know in Dundalk we're gregarious. So the guards went around and they took all our names, and they struggled to spell with their feeble wee brains. And some names in Irish they made at great aims, and more they abandoned forever. To the roof of Mulholland some quickly did climb, for to gaze on afar at the scene of the crime. To watch the old guards making good overtime, as they gathered the rest all together. May the devil, he roast them high up on the ramp. The garda, the sergeant, the lad with the lamp. The dirty, mean, miserable, lousy, low tramps from the bobcat that were dragged up so lowly. May they always see suffering and sorrow and pain. May their boots never fit and their belts never strain. If they interrupt such a grand evening again as the night that the guards raided Oweny's. May the mothers all stand and their noses all run and their necks now stand. by one, may starvation it make them go moldy. May their arses all fester and drop to their heels. May their last dying minutes be tempered with squeals. May they dance forever the fastest of reels with the devil for reading.